pocket. Got a good soul in my feet. Feel that cut black in my body when it drops. Woo!
Can take my eyes off it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Under the light when everything goes. Now
in the mind when I'm getting you close. When it moves when it already knows.
Just imagine.
Just imagine.
Karolina Bielawska, Łódź, Miss Polonia, województwa łódzkiego.
Liczni przyjaciele są na finale z nią. Z numerem 16 Beata.
Z numerem 15 reprezentująca Łódź Karolina Bielawska. Na co dzień studiuje zarządzanie w języku angielskim, które wybrała zainspirowana silnymi i niezależnymi kobietami. Jak mówi o sobie, otwarta, ambitna i szczera. Wybory Miss ogląda od dzieciństwa, więc dziś spełnia swoje największe marzenie.
Karolina Bielawska.
Chwila dla fotoreporterów, operatorów kamer, ale także dla Państwa. Telefony w dłoni. Im więcej Instastory, Instarelacji, tym lepiej. Zapraszamy bardzo serdecznie na oficjalny profil konkursu Miss Polonia na Instagramie. No oczywiście @MissPolonia. No do mini 2019 zostaje finalistka z numerem 15, Karolina Bielawska.
Wielkie brawa, drodzy Państwo. Ta oto dziewczyna dostanie się do ścisłej piątki, do ścisłego finału. Polonia 2019.
I don't think so. No, 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 no. I don't think so. No, 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 no. It's never, ever, 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 ever gonna happen.
A listę top 5 otwiera finalistka z numerem 15, Karolina Bielawska.
Wielkie brawa.
Przypominam, że to nasza Miss publiczności.
No nie ma przypadków, prawda?
A podobno jurorzy, przypadek rządzi światem. Okay, wiesz, to różnie bywa.
Jurorzy rzeczywiście też wiedzą, co robią. Już teraz kolejna. Z numerem 10.
A... Don't wanna close my eyes. Don't wanna fall asleep. Cause I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a beat. Cause even when I dream of you, the city's you never do. I
still miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a day.
Dodatka z numerem 15, Karolina Bielawska. Chodź, Karolka. To będzie proste. Dobra, pytanie brzmi. Czy uważasz, że ładne kobiety, oho, mają w życiu trudniej, ponieważ na każdym kroku muszą udowadniać, że są nie tylko ładne, ale też mają coś więcej do powiedzenia?
Szczególnie jak są miss.
Dobry wieczór Państwu. Czy ładne kobiety mają w życiu łatwiej? Chciałabym zacząć od tego, że wszystkie kobiety są piękne. A ich uroda może im tylko i wyłącznie pomóc. I nie uważam, żebyśmy miały kiedykolwiek z tego powodu trudniej. Z takiej urody trzeba się cieszyć, ponieważ wszyscy kochamy to, co piękne i zwraca to naszą uwagę. I jeśli umiemy tą naszą urodę ładnie wykorzystać w mądry sposób, ponieważ idzie za tym fajna osobowość, wykształcenie, piękne wnętrze, to ta uroda może nam tylko dodać. Dziękuję.
Ona wtedy nie przemija, prawda?
Trudno się zgodzić. Trzymamy mocno kciuki. Dziękujemy za odpowiedź.
Dziękujemy, Karolinstwo.
Tytuł Miss Polonia 2019 otrzymuje... Karolina Bielawska!
Karolina Bielawska, drodzy Państwo, ogromne brawa. Już.
To jest ta chwila, ten wyjątkowy moment, koronacja, drodzy Państwo. Nowa Miss Polonia otrzymała koronę z rąk Ewy Wachowicz, Miss Polonia 92 roku i wtedy pierwsza wicemiss World.
A już teraz Miss Polonia 2019, Karolina Bielawska. Karolina, ogromne gratulacje, już teraz...
My name is Karolina Bielawska and I have a privilege to represent my beautiful Poland at 70th anniversary of Miss World. I come from the charming Łódzkie region, which is located in the heart of Poland. What I love the most about my country is our famous Polish hospitality. Wherever you come from, we will welcome you with the open arms. I am a 22-year-old business student with a bachelor degree in management, and I'm studying for my master's degree. Coming from an academic family, education has always played a big role in my life. My mother is my biggest inspiration. She's truly my best friend, who shared with me the passion to travel. We've been to over 32 countries together. This has taught me empathy. We have so much more in common than what sets us apart. Being Miss Polonia has taught me that with every blessing comes an opportunity to use it for good. So I began to volunteer. I've learned to use my platform to support various charities, such as aid institutions which were suffering during pandemic, women fighting against breast cancer, and children with disabilities. However, my heart stayed at Zupa na Pietrenie Foundation, where I became a full-time volunteer. Every Sunday, we serve people in homelessness crisis by meeting their physical and mental needs. But what is the most important? We give them the feeling of security, as we gain trust through understanding and kindness. Build you have a purpose means that we live with gratitude as we serve others with love. That is why I'm honored to be a part of Miss World, with all my wonderful sisters, because we are each unique, and yet, we are one. Mucho gusto, Puerto Rico. See you soon.
tell me, how is it like traveling with your mother?
Oh. Okay, but if she will cry, we will blame you, okay? Because I just wanted to tell all of you, like, she's truly like my best friend. And I'm sure that, Mom, you're watching it, so I just wanted to let you know that it's always a lot of fun with you. And whatever we do, I'm super grateful for the opportunities that she provided me with and for everything, like the way she keeps showing me the world and its beauty, because it truly, she gave me this sense of curiosity and openness to discover more in life. And actually, I believe that traveling is the only thing that you pay for that makes you even richer. And it enriched my life with empathy and openness, and also this better understanding that we have as people so much more in common than what sets us apart. And my mom is the one who taught me to show love to one another, regardless our race, religion, or culture. So, Mom, just wanted to let you know that I thank you for who you made me to be today, and I truly love you.
Oh,
yeah. It's so nice you have such my a close
mom
relationship
or me.
With your
mother. First question.
No, thank you, Polly. It's really nice to have such a nice story about your mother.
Yeah, that's a true blessing.
Thank you. Sri Lanka, Poland, what is the biggest challenge facing women today?
Well, I think that there are a lot of challenges that women are facing today and all over the world. However, I don't understand why there are so many indifferences, even though we've been created as equally important people, equally important gender. So I think that it's not only that we've been judging by the stereotypes and we are unequal sometimes in the relationships or in career, in job positions. Very often we like face situations that even on the same position we are like paid not equally, regardless our strengths, things that we bring into the company or just things like that. However, those are the small problems. I feel blessed because I come from the place and the family that have provided every opportunity for me and that I can choose my futures. But I know that all over the world there are some places that young girls are not able to choose their dreams, their career, their mission, their marriage. Like very important things that I believe that we all as human beings should have a right to choose. And if we look back or if we focus on the present or we will try to predict the future, we will find that we have great feminine leaders all across the world who were able to make the difference. So it's also in our hands that like, they had the chance, we have it, and the future generations also should have it, and we should try because this is in our concern. And here in this competition, I believe that we are in a platform that we can be a voice for voiceless. This is the celebration of femininity, the celebration of strong, wonderful, and powerful women that have their voices, and we should stand up for those who doesn't. So the message from it should be that we shouldn't judge women just by their gender, their actions, their looks, but we should respect them for who they really are.
I totally agree, and I think it's immensely important for both men and women to understand that. So thank you very much, Poland.
Igual que yo.
Next, we have Poland, Luxembourg, and St. Lucia dressed by Marcos Carranzana.
Qué poderosos se ven en estos verdes y en este color como arena. Tan diferentes, pero aquí por el mismo propósito, convertirse en la próxima Miss World.
We continue with Poland wearing Madonna Atelier.
El vestido de Polonia está inspirado en el sol del desierto.
Quiero volverme viejito contigo a los 60. Solo contigo.
También a Polonia.
Que no quiero más, ya, ya, ya no hay nada que me falta, ya, demo nadie se muere, ya, yeah, y menos las mujeres, ya, yeah, ya. Yeah. La vida muy cara para esperar, ya, yeah, que alguien te la resuelva, y eso del amor pa' mí no real, ya, yeah, te mantero andar en vueltas, ya no siento nada. Ese periodo se fue muy feo. Y yo siendo Tauro, que bien me leo.
Poland.
hunger.
Hi, my name is Karolina Bielawska and I represent Poland. I am doing my master's in business studies.
The fifth semi-finalist, and this goes to Poland. Yes.
Hello. Witamy. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. What's your greatest achievement and why? Let me ask that again. What's your greatest achievement and why?
Well, I believe that all of us today are dreaming about having a successful life. What I've learned is that it's more valuable to have a significant life. There are a lot of titles I'm proud of. I got my college degree, I became Miss World Poland. I'm here on this beautiful stage tonight, which I'm super grateful for. However, there was one title I never dreamed of, which is a title of being a volunteer. The one that actually makes your life fuller, full of purpose, full of gratitude, full of humility. And maybe none of us can be famous, financially successful, or have a worldwide careers, but all of us can be great because everyone can serve. And this actually makes life more beautiful.
Well said. Thank you very much. Second finalist is Poland! Our third finalist is for Poland.
For Poland, what is the most important discovery yet to be discovered? What is the most important discovery that hasn't been discovered yet that could be discovered that you think?
The most important discovery. I believe that this is no one, but every day we learn something new. And we all have unique experiences. And all of us can learn something about ourselves. And to be more authentic and personal, what I've discovered is that it costs us so little to enrich the life of others. And this is the cost that we can all afford. And believe me, it's worth its price. So if you would like to discover something new, just try to learn to be rich more in empathy, in compassion, in gratitude, because we can all do it. As I mentioned before, we can all be great because everyone can serve. And this discovery seems so simple, but it's actually life-willing. Thank you.
Excellent, thank you.
Very nice, thank you.
Miss World is Poland.
Thank you. It's been a wonderful evening. We've crowned a new Miss World. Congratulations, Poland. Join us for the 71st Miss World next year. In the meantime, get on your feet.